What the hell?
Rufus! Yelena! Can anyone hear me?
I hear you! Nothing somewhere I am!
I got you, Commander, and Rufus is alright.
What happened?
Can't say for sure. I'm guessing some sort of malfunction. Right now, you need to worry about the cold. Your suit can't take the temperatures out there on the surface. You've got to get back into the tunnel system. You can use the lava pods to maintain your temperature while you navigate your way through.
You want me to use lava to heat myself up?
Well, don't jump in and splash around, Asat. Just get close enough to allow your suit to absorb the heat.
Right. Right. Good idea. Sounds fun. I'm inside. This is interesting. Yelena, are you seeing this?
They appear to be some sort of ancient Volterite humans. Their craftsmanship is quite exquisite.
You mad?
Maz'Rah! Maz'Rah, is that you? Maz'Rah!
God damn.
Starting to hear it. I've had enough teleporting to last me a lifetime. A good old mining cart works just fine. Another educated guess?
Just get on board! line of defense.
Good. We hear.
You have the reactor core on the left. It's getting its power from three nearby engines, each controlled through a console. If you overcharge the engines, they should pump enough juice into the core to render it unstable. But you'll have to do so in the correct order, or the safety mechanisms will kick in and reset the engines to their default values. Once all the engines are overcharged, you'll need to get out of there ASAP. There should be a waste disposal tunnel nearby. It's your best bet to make it out of there alive.
Waste disposal. Right. Oh man, I hate this planet!
Kal, please come in! Commander, please respond! Commander, do you copy?
Yeah, copy! I copy, damn it!
Are you alright?
Yeah, fine and dandy.
Good. I'm glad you're safe.
Keep going. You're close.
Maz'Rah? Is that you?
Kal, who are you talking to?
No one. Just get me out of here.
Those platforms look like they could sustain your weight. And that river flows in the direction you need to be going.
Please tell me you're not saying what I think you're saying.
Actually, I am.
Thank you. artifact you took. How did N.O.V.A learn about it and learn its location?
We received an anonymous transmission. Data packets containing information, location...
An anonymous transmission?
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking the entire circuit was set in motion by... someone, just... don't know who.
You mind?
Knock yourself out. Plenty to go around.